Run.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'm blessing you.
For you, Ethan. That's what they're saying. They are coming for you.
All right. Right.
They're coming for you, Ethan Winters.
All right. Palms are sweaty. Ooh, a glyph. Yeah. I'm pretty sure they're lichens, yeah. I would have guessed it. An easy pick lock. If I have one, though. I'm all out. Something valuable for that thing, I guess. All right, I got 21 ammo, so let's not destroy it. Let's not lose it. I'm gonna play like real Resident Evil. Survive as much. Shoot, run, and survive. That's how we should play Resident Evil. So we're in Maiden of War. Alright. So we gotta get to that castle. I think at least that's the mission for us. Locked from the other side. Just like real Resident Evil. Locked from the other side. No, you asshat. That's locked too. I'm trying to find my directions here. Ooh, we're arrested one. The arrested. To this. Lock on the other side. So the only direction we have to go is this way, I believe. We offer the goats of warding to protect the village of its people, and any break them shall be feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Caw, 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 caw. Yeah, we can't open it. Nothing that could be done. All the graves. Ooh, herb. Alright, let's go. We're nothing to achieve here. It doesn't need, it probably needs some kind of crest to open this door. Yeah, go back. That was a lot, too. I'm pretty sure those bolts are not gonna work, though. Okay, I was right here. Stronghold, graveyard, and mill. I'm assuming we can't go here. Yep, we need, he needs a key. He needs a key. Can we go inside here? Just a regular cathedral. Maiden's Crest. Got the map. There's a map. Oh, there's a typewriter too. Sick. Even though this game does say it has like auto saves. I'm assuming hardcore mode will be just like that. You figure out the run here. Barricade. What is, does this flower do? Oh, maybe it blinds them. Oh, maybe it does blind them. Okay, that's a note. Just to be sure. I hear not great music. Oh, yes, we can use that. Can I?
Guess this leads to the castle.
That it also leads to the castle too. Yep. There is the use for the sewer. I mean the well. Sorry, not sewer. Well. Wrong terminology. Oh, fuck. That's a mine. Never mind. I didn't mean to rhyme like that. I thought it was for the freaking well. It looked like some kind of enemies for the well. It's a mine. Just be sure. Over your ass. You gotta be kidding me. Ah! I wasted two shots on you. Man, I'm mad. Oh my god, I wasted two shots on you. Alright. Fuck this game. Oh, I can't go up here? You can't jump over? Oh jeez. Ah! Off me! Close it, hurry! Close with my three tiny fingers.
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
We're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh. Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Find shelter for the Louise's house.
Are you
what do we do with these? Do with these? Nope. Can't do anything about that one. So we have to find shelter for the Luis's house, so. Ooh. There's that house. Finally, I go inside. Can't offer this? Nope. I can't. I can't get inside, so I'm gonna have to find another way. Inside. Oh. Oh yeah, I need to unlock this.
Right.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
Well, you're welcome, asshole. There we go, we're safe. For now.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Break it in.
Father?
Time to break in.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Knock, knock.
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters. Who's this? Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
Jesus.
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go!
He doesn't trust me.
Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Hey, we won the trust. I mean, we did rescue her.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Alright, so far so good. Hey, another typewriter. I'll take that. Louisa, they broke in again. Get more livestock. I don't think we'll get through the winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. As Mother Miranda abandoned us. I wanna know. Let me eat this food quick. I want some.
Inside, the others are waiting.
Sure thing.
The fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Right, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We're doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Anton, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless... invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe? There is no safe. Every sorry.
All right, have him to be sacrificed first. Sacrifices the wolves.
Yeah,
and he's drinking for.
Just like her damn husband.
Wow, insensitive bitch.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. They kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray.
I'll be like, oh, too, oh, too.
All of us. Good idea. Come.
We're going to do a little singing, praying grace.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory. Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help.
Give
me
a little short prayer to Mother Miranda.
That prayer,
our savior. Our rescuer.
Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protects her.
I bet it's going to be another sacrifice. Oh dear God! Oh dear God!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He became a lichen. So much for the prayer.
He'll kill us both. We have to go.
No, I can't shoot it. Good shot.
Elena?
I said no!
That's that.
Oh my God. Oh, I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore.
Yep, you did that's the right. Thing. You did the right thing. Burn him to a crisp.
Elena, no.
Hurry.
There's nothing you can do.
entire place is collapsing.
Goodbye. I tried shooting it down.
He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
Gotta get out of here now. We can use that vehicle to get out. Send some flour. Ooh, money. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Yes. Anything else we have to grab? Anything else, Ethan Winters? We must grab what we need.
If we could just get through this wall.
You can use that car. Oh, I need a key. Can't go back there. Not anymore. So I gotta find a key that's in the other side. It should be fun. It should be a key somewhere. Is this it? You are useless! Oh, come on. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it. The screwdriver. Alright. Alright. Sounds good. Hey, it's a screwdriver. We got the car keys, and we have a screwdriver.
The fire's moving fast.
Alright. Let's get in.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
And off we go.
Grab on. Hurry. move. Don't worry.
Where are you going, lady? Now we gotta leave.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
It was a good try, Ethan. It was a good
try.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
Oh dear. Come on, Ethan.
Come on. It'll hold.
There's our way out.
There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while your father?
He's alive still.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait a second.
No! You idiot! Don't do it, stupid!
Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me!
Man, we're almost out of there.
God damn it!
Man, I'm mad.
Dying on me.
I'm mad. We're almost out of here until you decide to go back to your dad. He was already gone. I'm so mad. I'm mad to the fact that, like, she died for nothing.
I just don't get it.
You're almost alive. Alright, let's get the hell out of here and head to the castle. Got a screwdriver.
This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit.
Fate intertwines, you know. It's fate. Alright, we got a screwdriver. At least we can actually open stuff up. Just to grab this. The Demon Crest. Can I fuse items together? I wonder. Now we got three healing stuff. Oh, it's the Ernest guy.
Hey!
Mother Miranda.
Who was... What was that?
Was that Mother Miranda? what happens to the dead body? I'm gonna understand that lady. Yeah, we can't go in there yet. And our mind's still there. Hey, we can pick up our mind though. At least we can pick it up. Anything else we need to know then pick up? Alright, we'll leave it alone. Let's just continue moving forward. Does it go here? Doesn't fit. Does the main crest work? Hey, it does. We gotta rotate this thing. All right. Next is the demon. Hey, there we go.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
Nothing but blood and death. So we can't go in that door. Yep, we're in the castle now. Man, that was a little faster than I thought it'd be. From the other side.
Didn't think anyone was left.
Why is everything floating around?
Pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Whoa, what the fuck? What the frick? I got impaled by telekinesis. What kind of magnetism shit is this?
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
He just like fling at my face, and now it's like, what the fuck is that? I don't know he can do that. I don't know a Resident Evil character can do that.
For
Oh shit. Is that the
my daughters and I will deliver
to the Is that the creepy lady from the story?
Mother, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche.
Hey, Lady Demetrius.
The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he...
That's only one giant-ass lady.
And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep drawing! One day your head will actually fit your ego!
Fight. Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Then.
Demetrius is not pissed.
And gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Ethan Winters.
Get ready. No, wait!
Whoa. I thought he was going to smash my balls for that thing. Hey, sir, how's it going?
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
just jump off, just jump off. See ya! We're running.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Hello? Run! Run!
Very nice, Ethan.
Am I playing hide and go seek right now? Woo! Hello, guy. How's it going? Ow! Ow! Jesus, we're getting... Oh no! Oh, this is gonna be fun.
You're still alive?
What? Excuse me? Oh my god. I'm gonna have to find a mechanism to take this. What do we got? All right, found it.
Shit.
Run.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'm blessing
you. Woo!
Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the feud.
Oh no, I'm screwed! I survived! I survived how? How did I survive that? That's some crazy ass luck here. But somehow I used the Oh dear. I thought I was gonna die. What the fuck is this? Oh, thank God I'm out here. Alright, let's...
Okay, once she comes back, she's gonna say
Oh, shit. I'm gonna get some. We can stop crouching down. Oh, what a trip we had. Oh, God. Oh, damn. That was a fun chase. Oh, thank God. Ethan.